another jar of peanut butter and this crunchy stuff. Robin.
Hi.
What are you doing here?
I am making PB&Js.
Right, yeah, no, duh, of course. I am also making PB&Js, as it so happens.
Cool.
Ooh, we both know what this is about, okay? I'm not buying that bullshit. This is about Vicky.
Absolutely not.
Yes, it is, and you know what else I think?
I really don't care.
I think you gotta stop pretending to be someone else when you're around her, okay? You just gotta be yourself.
Hey, I'm sorry if that came out weird. What are you doing here? I didn't mean it like, what are you doing here? I just meant like, oh, what are you doing here? Like, wow, nice prize. Great to see you.
We took a massively hard class together. We were in Mrs. Click's class together. You're asking me a question. Okay.
It's my boyfriend. Well, was my boyfriend. He was visiting and took one look at all this, and let's just say it's not what he was envisioning for his spring break. So he was like, I'm out of here, back to Purdue, good luck, Vic. Okay, which ultimately, yeah, it's fine, and it's bordering on a good thing, because I mean, he was really grating on me. I mean, he's the type of person who trashes Fast Times because it has no plot. I mean, as soon as he said that, I should have just ended things right there and then.
And the words, they keep spilling out, and it's like my brain is moving faster than my mouth, or rather, my mouth is moving faster than my brain, and it's like I'm digging this hole for myself, and I want to stop digging, and I'm trying to stop digging, but I can't, and I'm doing it right now, aren't I?
It's like sometimes my mouth is moving faster than my brain, and it's like this runaway train, and I cannot seem to get it to stop, no matter how hard I try. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I think I know what you mean.
I have just made a peanut butter on peanut butter monstrosity. It's a gift.
Oh.
You're welcome.
For me?
Mm.
Oh, you really shouldn't have.
Oh, but I did.
Oh,
but I did.
I just don't deserve it.
I mean,
thank you.
Early birthday.
Thank you so much.